So Australia has acquired two moronic morons who got the Omicron from overseas. But wait, there's more. Both of the moronic morons who got Omicron were both double pumped. So that never existed until everyone started getting juiced. And all of a sudden in Australia, they've got all the knowledge, all the testing facilities to test for this brand new Omicron that never existed until weeks ago. Anyway, it's in Australia. Watch out. Don't be a moronic moron. Get double juiced, because then you could get the Omicron.